Hello, fifth graders. You are going to be using these orange packets. Now, there's a couple things to note. You will all start at level one, and you are going to practice as long as you can until I come to you. So, this first page, staffs and clefs, your job is to read it. So, the music is written on lines and spaces called the staff. That's what it looks like. A staff has five lines, one, two, three, four, five, and you always start counting from the bottom. Four spaces, one, two, three, four. Notes are written on lines or in spaces, so you can see the line cutting through the notes and the lines in the spaces. Piano music uses two clefs. This is the treble clef or a G clef right here. This is the bass clef or the F clef sign right here. The high tones are written on the treble clef staff. That's right here. Now, if I was looking at my piano, how would I know a high from a low? Well, let me tell you. The higher the sound is up here. So this would probably be your treble clef staff right from this little arrow and up. Then from the arrow and down, it would be your bass clef. All right, once you're done reading that, you would turn the page, and we are going to talk about stepping up and down.